Now, which of you maggots stole my chopsticks? Did you steal them? Did you steal them? Did you steal them?
No, Your Majesty.
What about you?
No, Your Majesty.
Did you steal them?
No, Your Majesty.
Did you steal them?
No, Your Majesty.
The green one, did you steal them?
No, Your Majesty.
What do I have to say about this?
My gypsy broke, so I stole yours.
Off with his head! Nobody dares to steal my goddamn chopsticks. Filthy thing. Coffee! This tastes disgusting.
Your Majesty, there's an intruder in our castle. And here, just caught it.
Bring him in.
What's your name?
G28A.
I've been considering things that begin to be like that. More, routine, murder, nice.
Since you have so many names, I might as well name you more. Now, I'm asking you once again, where is Alice?
The green little boy, I wouldn't know.
What if I cut off your head? Will you go then?
What a regrettably large head you have. I should very much like to.
Had it, you're not going to crown in this castle.
I used to be a king in my own castle last time. I would very much like to be one in this incredibly gracious one. Imagine what I can do.
What you could do then?
Everything.
Let's see what you got right here. A mighty sword. How can you work with this hand above?
Well, then, I have any number of things. And I'm going to start off by killing your ugly, stupid, dumb, useless, unpleasant, unexpected, terrible, horrible, magical voice. And then I'm going to execute your beautifully large head and use it as my next place. And may every single one of my goals one.
Heck no, stop it, Heather!
Everyone, enough is enough. Guards, please escort this woman out of my castle.
Now you put me in this disgusting, unpleasant, terrible, horrible, ugly prison. I swear, when I break free, I'm going to kill that red, gigantic, strawberry-headed queen and make sure that she's dead.
What do you have to say about this?
My jersey broke, so I stole yours.
Oh.
Oh my god.